think it's just one other. And it is not too terribly difficult, so it's kind of lulling you into a false sense of, you know, superiority, I guess. But yeah. I was gonna say they're bloody skulls.
No, they're flowers. They're so pretty.
Oh shit. You always miss them. You and that lance.
His weapons have that coiled look.
Yeah.
What it reminds me of is it feels like he just went and stole all the wrought iron out of someone's yard.
Some good old boy's yard.
Yeah. Stole all the wrought iron off the railing or whatever. As he can. Ooh, stab at him. Ooh. Oh, there he goes again. Ooh. Oh, he just broke me like a Christmas turkey.
Yeah, that's like the worst possible move that you get stuck with. I just didn't see it coming. Indeed. Supposedly there's help you can call for this fight. If you complete. That's the thing, is it. There
but
are.
You complete all of the friendship quests.
Yeah. Hardly any quest at all. Oh, actually, I don't think we did any quest.
I don't think we did either.
Which I'm fine with, because I hate quests.
What's the hate about them?
They make no sense, and they're. Come on, what the fuck is my problem here? What? What? The fuck? They make no sense, and just getting into them is impossible unless you know what the hell you're supposed to do in the first place. Like Sigurd's quest, which I think is the only quest line I completed personally, and I did it with the help of a walkthrough because I couldn't figure out what the hell to do after I met him at one point, because he just disappeared. But then he appears in a well, outside, like inside of a well, naked. Dude, what the fuck is the beautiful delays here? I can't avoid any of these attacks. But unless you know he's in there. Come on, let me get the fuck away from. What? But yeah, it was just really annoying in finding out that he was in that well and you had to find him and talk to him and then go find his armor and then drop it down to him before you could meet him in the next area, which he gives you no hint of where that next area is either. It's utter shit. And all of the quests in this game are like that. Nothing straightforward.
Well, maybe we should go make a friend.
At this point, I don't think we can. to deal with your blaze here. What he's reminding me of right now is a baseball player. Because he's got this, and then he just does this long wind up and knocks you right down.
Well, now you know what he runs you of, so now you can.
Well, I've not been able to avoid it. I've been thinking about that since the first time I encountered him tonight. Lance again, really. Dude, how are you getting me with that every time? Oh god, fuck. How you track me and then hit me with the side of your lance to cause damage, I'll never understand.
Well, it is red hot.
I don't know why he won't go into his magical phase. That's an easy one. Him when he pulls that lance out. Simply cannot avoid that.
Ooh, good job.
Damn it. Fuck you. Him? What the fuck, dude? Do something else.
Breeze bulbs.
See it coming.
For her. not the Greek god, but good as your badass sword.
Oh shit.
And lightning bolts. Ow. Now we can play Cat Quest. Where's the fire keeper? She's really pretty.
Mm-hmm. She's so cute. It's the super secret ending. I much prefer this ending.
Flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness.
It almost doesn't sound like the same voice actress.
I think so.
Like embers linked by Lord's path.
She's missing all the reverb from the room she's in.
Yeah.
Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?
The end
of fire.
You won.
You won. It's like a daughter. I won.
I win. Honey, we weren't doing anything to... I win. It doesn't matter. Okay, I'm sure you do.
So, is the frustration and the anger and the rage worth it?
Mm-hmm. This game is amazing. I love this game. I hate it, but I love it because it's... the hate that it brings in me is not hatred because the game is shit.
The hatred because
I'm not good enough. Yes. Yeah. Because I am making mistakes and I only have myself to blame for it. Even though I'm absolutely certain that a lot of those dodges I did not miss because I tapped the button and I'm certain that I had endurance. If somebody did a scale mapping of my endurance bar and ticked every little endurance marker, I'd be like one short or something. Just that level of stuff. When you get to that point where you're not making dodges like you should, and you know you should, step back, level up a little bit, and then, you know, you'll be fine. Put a little point in endurance, a little bit more defense. Now, how people do it with a souls level 1, I have no clue. I think they're all frauds, but what do I know? I think it's just, it's a Twitch conspiracy. That's what it is.
It's a Twitch conspiracy.
Yeah. There's all these people doing souls level runs, souls level 1 and no hit runs. They're all streaming on Twitch. I think it's a Twitch conspiracy.
Well, I wouldn't know. I would have the interwebs to stream. It's the price we pay to live in the middle of nowhere.
So what now? Bloodborne?
Sicario?
Dark Souls 2?
Cat Quest?
Tetris Effect?
Cat Quest?
Battletoads?
Cat Quest? We still have to finish Cat Quest.
You
it's adorable.
You have no idea how much longer that game's gonna last.
Cat Quest? I think it's like a 40-hour game.
Yeah. So is this. Well, 40 hours is about how long our in-game clock has run, I think. Begin journey 2. Yes.
Oh, you're going to start new game plus?
Yes.
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 So you can catch some more.
Yes.
And wake the baby.
Yes. Let's go. It's a me, Amari Povich.
This game is so pretty.
Everybody can eat. Wow, what?
Oh, only 100,000 souls?
Mm-hmm. I only got 120 from Gale, I think. Give me that bonfire-y goodness. I don't think I can even go to Firelink at the moment. Don't you fire at me while I'm in here. You jerk.
I still don't understand how the coiled sword is everywhere.
Oh, it's everywhere?
Yeah.
It's like standard issue.
God, it's so loud.
Yeah, it's my fault. I haven't turned up. See ya.
Lots of echo.
Now I have 115,000 souls.
What? My enthusiasm about the soul amount.
I figured you would be all, wow, you're so good. You beat, you know, Gunter in just a few seconds.
I know, I mean, you are good, but I mean, honestly,
don't lie to me.
what we just went through with Gale and with the Lord of Cinder, Fire, whatever, really just makes Gundyr look like a pansy. Welcome to the You make her sound like she's speaking pig Latin.
During St. Twice before St. Had. That's my Yiddish accent. Farewell, Ashen One. Where are you at, buddy? Where are you? There you are. That's how. Do you still have your transposition kiln, or have to go get it again?
You have to go get it again.
Oh.
New game.
No.
No, no.
That is quite funny. Lord Souls. Can I buy your armor set from her now?
Who? The Lord of Cinder?
Uh-huh. I'm trying to remember where I got it.
Oh, you got that armor set in your new game plus?
Oh yes, I love that armor set. I like the look of it, it's my favorite look.
Maybe you have to go buy that at the old sanctuary or something.
Yes, that was my foot. Making a noise. Don't stand so close to me. Dun, 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 don't stand so.
Don't harass my cat.
Why not?
Because she doesn't enjoy it. See, you made her get her tail all scrunched weird. She's happy and she's comfy. She doesn't want to be bothered.
Say, where's the sound? I can't hear anything. Go. I don't remember. Oh, that could be bad. Very bad.
The Soul of the Paladin.
Yeah, get away.
You can get barbecued up here.
Yeah, pretty much. Hey, buddy.
Which begs the question, you can pick up souls, but why can't a dragon?
Okay.
You didn't like that bonfire.
This guy's too close. Set everybody. And see if I can make it wart.
What are you, what? Are you speed running?
No. What on earth would give you that idea?
So what it appears.
Whoa, not bad. Not the ball. Set. What to do? Hate me yet?
No, I always hate you. That's why I married you.
Uh-huh. please.
But isn't this way the way to the nice old lady?
Yeah, she's got... I gotta get that banner from her. Nice old lady.
And you will not find to the head.
I could start the dancer fight right now if I wanted to.
If you wanted to.
Just go kill her.
Murderous maniac, you.
I'm a maniac, maniac with a sword.
That's all that coming.
And I'm dying like I've never died before. It's Louis.
What is he playing with?
Probably that fish tank thing again.
Yeah, piece of the fish tank.
Hello, kitty kitty.
He's not a kitty, he's a puppy.
Oops, yeah, about that.
He might be a kitty. Just got more of a puppy dog butt. No, Sam's the tail.
What? Don't look at me like that.
Do you know how long I struggled with him?
Yes. I know, I edited all the videos. Yonder the settlement.
And this is why you played the latter part of this game, because we would have never finished had I played it. Honestly, we wouldn't.
With enough practice and...
With enough practice and 50 years worth of work, maybe.
Enough practice and love and everything else, you've been just fine. Give me doggies. Pick up dogs.
Gabby's giving you the most disgusted look.
That's about all I get. It's disgusting looks from a cat. Oh, that's Loretta's bone. It's this way. That's right. I get turned around. I forget these early parts of the game. I want a mod that replaces the little bit of sound that you get from the run animation with the sound of a race car again. Missed.
Things really don't seem that much more difficult this time around.
No, because I mean, it is New Game Plus, but I am very highly leveled here. I'm trying to remember the quickest way to where I want to go like this right now. I don't think it's this way, but we can try. Yeah, it is. There you are.
He looks like he's been making chili.
You're dead. You're dead, son. You're
look up,
dead.
Look up. I want to see. Well, that's pretty. Needs a little work, but fixer upper.
That's where we're going. Or is it?
We went there at one point.
Yeah. I don't think it's open right now. I have to go that way, I think. Let me go see.
So pretty. This game is so pretty.
Side. shit talkie.
Oh, look, it's your girlfriend.
Mm-hmm. God, I hate these women. I would just bypass this. The whole point of me doing what I'm doing right now is so I can see if that that guy sells the Cinder armor. Shit. Get up. Come on, bastards. Move. And in order to do that, I need to get the transposition kill. I have aspirations to one day legit be able to speedrun this game, but about as far as I get before I get bogged down a little bit is, well, not just a little bit, but a lot, is just after the deacons. I really start to have trouble after the deacons. Third.
What boss are you on right now in your PC playthrough?
Where am I at? I think I'm on my way to Yorn. I think I've got all of the other princes, or not princes, the lords, except for, shit, let me open this door. Except for Yorn and Lothric. But I mean, even now, I'm way over what, like, world record speedrunners are at. I think it's probably about 3 hours right now, is where I'm at. Which is, I mean, it's fast, but I think the world record's like under an hour at this point. Never seems to be fun. Let's go see if he's got more armor, and then we can stop.
Okay.
As much fun as I'm having just going through and wrecking all of these bosses again. But.
Oh, you know you're enjoying it.
It's cathartic after what I just went through with Gale.
Mmm.
Where are you at? I always get turnaround in here. Excuse me.
Fred?
Give. Yes. Uh-huh. Take it. Yeah, take it. No. How do I still have Vort's? Oh, that's right. I do have Vort's soul. Soul Strike Demon. Interesting. So where the hell do I get that armor set?
I don't know.
Do I already have it? A chance?
Maybe. I thought you already looked.
Yeah, I thought I did too, but I don't see it. Okay, well, let me sell some souls and then I'll level up and get off here. Sell item. And
Ashen.
Got enough for two levels now?
Very then.
Don't know. 19,000 souls short for two levels.
So sell something worth 20,000.
Oh, I don't have anything worth 20,000. It's fine. So 41 hours total is how long we spent playing. Maybe we'll come back at some point when I'm feeling very, very
Froggy.
I was going to say
ambitious,
lacking in my own self-worth and like wanting to punish myself, masochism. Yeah, that's it. And I will work on the Ashes of Arendelle. So that's it. Dark Souls done. Yeah.